seems the end war you warned of has begun. Tell me, old friend, what is it you have learned?
I have witnessed the end of all things. Horrific legions of hybrid, raising world upon world. In the darkness, lording over them, a shadowy form. Amon.
Yet, you spoke of a way to stand against him.
This vision was a benevolent one, as if an ancient voice called out from beyond. The keystone shall usher you unto hope.
Keystone?
I saw a burst of light revealing the Xel'Naga artifact on the Terran world of Korhal. It is the keystone of this vision. The prophecies speak of Xel'Naga standing against Amon in the end times. I believe this keystone will guide us to them.
I have always trusted you, Zeratul, but the burdens of leadership demanded much of me. There are times I am uncertain whether I was truly ready for such weight.
Your doubt is unfounded, young Artanis. You must embrace what you have become if you are to be the leader we now need.
You will go to James Raynor on Korhal and receive this keystone. I will marshal our forces for the war ahead. When you return, the Templar will be ready. Entaro Tassadar, old friend.
Entaro Artanis, brother.
Zeratul, you must secure the Xel'Naga Keystone from James Raynor. My forces will reactivate the Spear of Adun, a warship that will be invaluable in the battles ahead. May Tassadar's shadow hide you, my friend.
Seeker lies in ruins. What has transpired here?
Zerg, protect the Dark Prelate.
The Zerg in this area should have been eradicated. Stalkers, hurry to the Nexus point nearby and warn our brethren. I must investigate this further.
Very well. Intriguing. Veraku.
The enemy surrounds us. Proceed with caution. We will have to blink across this chasm.
I serve. For now. Very wise. For the reckoning.
Mutalisks, focus particle disruptors upon them.
Templar stationed here. I can no longer sense them within the Kala.
Is that not impossible? Your kind cannot disappear from the Kala. Unless your nerve cords are severed.
Then the impossible has happened. I can no longer sense Artanis. There is only a void in the Kala where he should be.
The shadow moves against us, Executor. Artanis is in grave peril.
You must raise an army and find him. My Facesmith Karax will help you re-establish this nexus point. Zeratul, save Artanis.
You must construct additional pylons.
Dark Prelate Zeratul, I am Karax of the Kalai Caste.
Friend Karax, we must establish this nexus as quickly as possible.
Understood. These structures allow you to raise your army, but they are powerless. Order a probe to warp in a pylon near them.
Cold is the void.
The warp rift has opened. Your probe can return to gathering minerals immediately. The pylon is complete. It has provided enough supply to warp in ground forces at your gateways. You can warp in warriors from these gateways now.
Thank you.
excellent. You should train additional warriors to deal with larger enemy threats. The Nexus Point has been re-established. Once your warriors are ready, you should proceed with your mission, Dark Prelate.
I am the heart of darkness.
Zeratul, the Zerg are moving to attack. Rally your defenses.
You require my skills.
My life for Aya! My life for Aya!
There is my...
command.
I am the voice of the Prince. We move.
We are the blades of...
Cold is the void.
Justice be done.
I am the heart of darkness.
My life for Aya!
That should be enough, Dark Prelate. Your forces are ready to seek out Artanis' last known location.
able to summon my Narazim brothers.
Dark Prelate, we answer your call. It shall be as you say. We are one with the shadows. I serve for now. Intriguing. Very wise. State thy bidding. Very well. I am here in the shadows. For the reckoning. Skills. Very well.
Void pylon in the area.
From the shadows we come.
skill. State that I am the voice of the Eclipse. Intriguing, you require. I am here in the shadows for the reckoning.
Missing Templar, but they have been corrupted, as if possessed. Salandus.
Zeratul, I can sense your presence. The collar is filled with rage. My mind is being consumed.
Artanis. You must hold on. We are coming for you.
Your lies are meaningless. Purposeless. I grant you salvation.
Aemon. The Dark God is here, on Ire. He has wrested control of the Kala. The Templar have fallen. With our nerve cords severed, only we Narazim remain unaffected. It falls to us to halt this madness, brothers. I bring wisdom. We must reach young Artanis. I only pray that we are not too late.
End our voices. Whisper of oblivion, of salvation. My allegiance is yours.
En Arudin. Rashagal. Glory to the day.
Kala. Fury. And rage.
We are one with the shadows. It shall be as you say.
Seek the path of salvation.
You require my skills.
I bring wisdom in times of chaos.
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
My burdens weigh heavily.
We are one with the shadows.
I...
I can hear...
Fight, Artanis! Do not let Aemon consume you!
Unending hatred!
He has corrupted the Kala.